contract dispute.
That's the dilemma one Milwaukee homeowner is now facing after spending more than $40,000 to rehab her home, only to end up with a real mess. But Contact 6 might have found her some help.
Hi, Sarah.
More contractors is the last thing you think Sarah Hilmert would want in her home.
This is criminal what they've done to me. They basically walked up and walked out and left all their tools here, and they're expensive tools. I go day by day hoping that somehow something will come through.
Sarah's second floor was demolished by two other contractors that took more than $40,000 for the job up front and then left.
We thought this was a clear case of theft by contractor, but the Milwaukee Police Department issued us this statement that says Sarah's situation does not meet the definition by state statute. Here's the law, which says there must be proof that the contractor intentionally used some or all the money for purposes other than the specified job. For now, that's something that Sarah cannot prove.
But after our story aired last week, the Milwaukee chapter of the National Association of the Remodeling Industry, NARI, wanted to help.
Even from a layman's point of view, you can tell that some of this work is pretty shoddy.
Nick Kersner and Greg Adamick are members of NARI's Foundation, a charity that helps people like Sarah.
It's substandard. It's not done right. There's a lot of issues going on here that are both cosmetic and functional.
Nick and Greg went through the house and blueprints and immediately spotted problems.
Well, it's actually part of the law that there should be a starting and completion date. It should be included right in the body of the contract, that who's going to pull the permits, when the inspections are going to be done. So that's something that, you know, in the future you'd want to look at. Looking at the scope of the work, even if you did everything, added the dormers and that, this is, you know, this should go no more than 120 to 180 days for the whole project, I would say.
Despite the problem, Sarah's pushing forward for her family and herself.
To tell you the truth, I have already been through enough crying spells over the fact that my children don't have bedrooms and that my inheritance was basically stolen out from under me.
We'll wait and see if the NARI Foundation will agree to help fix this difficult situation. I'm Katrina Cravey, Contact 6.
Remember, if you're looking at a home remodeling project, make sure the start and completion date are included in the contract. It should also include who's going to secure the permits and when the inspections will be done. Also, make sure there is included language about insurance, workers' comp, and contractors' liability. We put a link to Milwaukee's chapter of NARI on the Contact 6 page of our website, fox6now.com. You know,